Hi friends, Directive Composition API, another cool feature introduced in Angular 15. That is what I am going to explain in this video using an example. Directive Composition API allows us to break down complex functionalities into smaller directives and combine them as needed. Without further delay, let's dive into the example. But before that, I request you to hit the subscribe button. It helps me a lot. Okay, here is the application I have created, in which I have a section component which just accepts a test through input and show that inside a div. And then I have created few directives. Each directive is applying a specific style. For example, this color directive is applying text color and background color. Similarly, box directive is applying a width, padding, margin, etc. And border directive is adding a border. Most importantly, I have created all these directives as standalone directives because this directive composition API works only with standalone directives. And for simplicity, I have added all these section components in app component itself. But in reality, we may use section component in different components in our application. Okay. In older way, to add a directive, we add the directive selector directly here. Like this. Now we can see the styles are getting applied. The advantage of this approach is, if we don't want to apply a specific directive in any of the places, we can remove that. But the disadvantage of this approach is, assume we are applying in many places. Now for some reason, you want to remove a particular directive. In such scenario, you need to search in all the places in your application and remove this directive from there. In Angular 15, Directive Composition API has been introduced. Using that, we don't want to specify in each component like this. Instead, in the host component, we can use the host directives array. And inside that, we can specify the directives. Now those will get applied automatically in all the host elements. So in future, if we have a requirement to remove a directive or add one more directive, we can do it here. Another advantage is, we can add directives inside another directive. For example, let me create two more directives. In one of them, I want to combine both color and box directives. In another one, I want to combine both border and box directives. So now, instead of individual directives, I can add the combined directive. This will also work. Another advantage is, we can also chain directives. For example, in the box directive itself, I can add color directive. And in color directive, I can add border directive. Now, if I add box directive, all three directives will be applied. This is how we can use Directive Composition API to reuse directives across different components. And because of this, readability will be improved and it will be easy to maintain the code in future. Hope you understood. If you like this video, please hit the like button and also post your valuable comments in the comment section. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.